Hello everyone, welcome to Sigma Group of Institute. Myself Aarti Jansari, Assistant Professor, EC Department, Sigma Institute of Engineering, Vadodara. I am introducing EC Engineering in Sigma Institute of Engineering. Electronics and Communication Engineering is one of the largest and fast-growing field of engineering. It covers a wide range of applications such as television, radio, computers, telecommunication, etc., which make our life easier and enjoyable. So let's begin with contents. About Sigma Group of Institute, about EC Department, why EC Engineering, job opportunities, result, placement, activities. So start with Sigma Group of Institute. Sigma Group of Institute is one of the best leading group of education in India. Sigma Group is focused to sum up quality and knowledge for overall development. With its slogan, Knowledge is Power, the group aims to educate and train students in various fields. Sigma Group of Institute offers various courses like Degree Diploma Engineering, Pharmacy, Physiotherapy, Nursing, BBA, MBA, BSc, etc. About EC Department. EC Department is part of Sigma Institute of Engineering since 2008, where college started. Intake of EC is 30 students. Total number of 8 batches passed out. Current batch is 9th batch. Why EC Engineering you will choose? EC is one of the best branch in engineering in current situation where electronics is part of everyday life, is actually core subject which we get enormous job opportunities in either field of software or hardware. Advanced subjects like image processing, VLSI technology, embedded system, microwave engineering, satellite communication are covered by GTU syllabus, and we have well developed laboratory for that. Computer lab with design software like MATLAB, Project Lab, etc. Job opportunities. In electronics field, advanced technologies like Li-Fi, micro LED, 5G wireless system, haptic technologies, spinotronics, solar cell, OLED, flexible electronics display, 3D holographic projection, laser communication, embedded system in automobile, etc. are providing more jobs. Number of job opportunities in field of government and private sector here given, like chip based, mobile based, embedded system based software companies here given. Same as government companies here given. Can make career in research and development in microelectronics, biomedical, sound and speech, wireless system, etc. Can choose academic profession, create business based on electronics gadget, etc. Result of last semester of EC Department is 100%. Overall rank of GTU is 4th placement. We have successful placement drive. More number of students are hired by various companies like Matrix Telecom, Security, TCS, etc. We always believe that overall development of this student. We arrange curricular and extracurricular activities like technical events, sports events, women empowerment, expert lecture, guest lecture, cultural events, quiz, project fair, workshop, seminar, technical training, industrial visit, etc. Those activities encourage the student to participate, organize and be part of the event. Activities during lockdown period. We are conducting online lectures and providing study material using Zoom app, Google Classroom, Google Meet, and solve the problem related to the student. Also, arranging webinar session for the student on advanced topic. So, I welcome you to be part of Sigma Group of Institute. For further inquiries, visit the college or call on 7567176000. Thank you.